has a problem. Her band recorded an 80s synth pop smash. Only trouble is, it's 2023.
I forget what I'm going to be doing.
Now, with only nostalgia and social media to help, she's facing down AI, competing release dates, and a whole bunch of algorithms to get her song into your ears. This summer, join Dope, Lil Brand Klaus from Umbrella Academy, Truck Stop Elvis, a handful of clickbaity bears, and Steve Guttenberg. Okay, not Steve Guttenberg. For what critics are calling, actually a tune. And future Bananarama Blondie. As Awesomeosaurus set out to prove that a classic never goes out of fashion.
All right, let's see it.